in continuation with that one, in continuation with the previous board work, we are continuing with the sixth question. What is the place value of 2 in the given following numbers? They are asking. So place value you have to find from the given following number. Number 1, 2.56. I told you in the previous problem itself. Place value means what is the position of the number? 2.56. 2.56, what is this 6th number? It is after decimal it is coming. So it is 100 QV. And here 0.5, after decimal first digit, so it is 10th unit. 2 is coming before decimal first unit. So what is that one? Once unit or unit digit. We can call it 2 as once or unit digit. So place value of 2 is once value or unit digit. Okay. Second one, 21.37. What is the place value of 2? They are asking only the place value of 2. So place value of 2 is coming here before decimal. Before decimal first digit is 1, that is 1's digit. And second digit is 10's digit. So 2 is 10's digit. Okay. And third one, 10.25. 10.25. Where the 2 is coming? After the decimal first digit. What is the digit place value? 10th digit. That means 1 upon 10. 10th digit. That is 2.2 is 10th digit. And fourth problem you take it as a homework. Seventh question. One board problem they are given. Two persons, Dinesh and Ayu, are moving in a certain direction. Dinesh is moving from A to B 7.5 km and B to C 12.7 km. And what is the distance he has measured? You have to calculate. And same thing, second person Ayu, traveling from A to B 9.3 km and D to C 11.8 km. What is your question means? How much each person distance they have traveled? Second thing, who has traveled more distance? So what you are doing? First Dinesh has calculated A to B 7.5, B to C 12.7. So AB plus of BC, that is the total distance. 7.5 plus 12.7. You have to add the decimal number. How do you add it? 7.5, 12.7. Point should be in a straight line. Then you have to add the number. So 20.2 kilometer. 5 plus 7, 12. 1 remainder, 10. 1 remainder, 2. 20.2 kilometer. So distance traveled by Dinesh is 20.2 kilometer. Same thing for Ayu. Ayu distance is AD plus of BC. AD is how much? 9.3. BC is how much? 11.8. If you add same way, 9.3, 11.8. Decimal should be in a straight line and add the number. 11, 1 remainder, 11, 1 remainder, 2. So 21.1 kilometer. So yes, Ayu has traveled 21.1 kilometer. Dinesh has traveled 20.2 kilometer. Who has traveled more? So automatically Ayu distance is more, 21.1 kilometer. How much distance is more? So you have to minus from 21.1 kilometer from 20.2 kilometer. So 21.1 minus of 20.2, you will get 0.9 kilometer. So how much distance more Ayu has traveled? 0.9 kilometer more kilometer Ayu has traveled. Okay, that is your seventh question. Eighth question. Once again, board problem. Shyama and Sarala, they are going and buying some fruits. Both are buying certain quantity of fruit and they are asking who has bought more kgs of fruit and how much. So first person Shyama, apple she is buying 5 kg 300 gram, mango she is buying 3 kg 250 gram. Total kg how much she has bought? I am adding 300 plus 250, 5 plus 3, so 550 gram, 8 kilogram. So 8 kilogram, 550 gram first person is buying. Second person what is buying? Oranges 4 kg 800 gram, bananas 4 kg 150 gram. So total kg what is that? 8 kilogram 950 gram she is buying. So who is buying more? You see 8 kg 550, here 8 kg 950, which is more? 950 is more. Therefore Sarala bought more kgs of fruits. How much? 8 kg 950. How much more? Immediately what you have to do? 8 kg 950, subtract 8 kg 550, you will get how much kilogram more Sarala has bought. So 8 kg 950 minus of 8 kg 550 minus 8, you will get 400 gram. Here minus 8 minus 8 is 0 kg. 0 kg means no value. So 400 gram or in kg you are writing, 400 you divide by 1000 will get 0.400 kilogram. Either way you can write the answer. So she has bought this much kilogram more and Sarala has bought 4 kgs of fruit. Okay, that is finishing the equation. Ninth question. How much less is 28 kilometer than 42.6 kilometer? How much difference is there between 28 and 42? That is your question. So what you have to do, you have to subtract 42.6 km minus of 28 km. Subtracting, you are getting 14.6 km. What is the, how much 28 km less? 28 km is 14.6 km less than 42.6 km. So that is your answer, 14.6 km. So up to this one, 2.5 exercise is completed. And in the later classes, we will continue with the 2.6 exercise. Thank you.